So, right now it's quite cold, and there is a very thick layer of ice in the bucket. So, what exactly does this BB gun do point blank to the ice? I'm pretty sure it might make a shatter looking deal. It buried itself in there. Like, that's pretty well flush. So, that's actually a decent impact. That looks like a bullet hole in glass, almost. It's got that weird kind of shattering pattern.